One day, while Moki was swinging through the trees, he came across a group of animals who were lost and couldn't find their way back to their homes. Moki knew the forest like the back of his hand, so he offered to help them find their way. He led them through the forest, showing them the way back to their homes. From that day on, Moki was known as the kindest and most helpful monkey in the forest, and he continued to make new friends and explore the world around him.